interwebs.
Good morning. You know what we've been doing every single morning? Ken came by. We got a pretty pink skateboard now.
But most importantly, all right, eeny, meeny, miny, mo, go with Djokovic.
Joko Racco. Let's go, go.
And since we got the Jojo Racco, we're getting some fresh bobos. Welcome back to another day. All right, humans, we got our feet touching the ground. That is important for the day. Also, we're kind of like reorganizing our stuff. We're getting better at the whole processes thing. So actually using systems to complete your task instead of just, you know, randomly blah, 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 blah to try to get stuff done. But yeah, we're just out here in Southern California. Like, I like working from my backpack where I can move around in the world and be outside. So I'm gonna do that.
Alright, so, hey, it turns out, yeah, YouTube University is still really a thing. They actually put all of YouTube online for free, so,
I'm just watching Y Combinator videos right now, which, if you don't know who Y Combinator is,
you should just Google it. Go to YCombinator.com, I guess.
Y Combinator is who we are modeling, still learning off of, believe it or not. So, if you were to go on, like, an LLC search, and to search up Still Learning Management LLC, you will see that it's pretty similar to Y Combinator's management company called Y Combinator Management LLC. So yeah, we're just learning from the goats, and we're gonna implement it in our own thing.
What's the prize for doing that? No joke.
We lost our key, so I think it's at the other gym. We gotta like skateboard over there to see if it's still there. It had our apartment key too, so we actually need to find this thing. Maybe it's in our apartment. Honestly, maybe it's in this backpack. I don't know. But I kind of want to go to the gym, so I'm just skateboarding over. Hey, here's the thing though: if you skateboard places, you're not burning fossil fuels, and that's a good thing. I mean, we don't need to be burning fossil fuels excessively.
Yeah, guess what? I found them. Look at this. Easy. The nice security guards helped me let me in. They're going around right now. Thanks for the help, bro. I really appreciate it, bro. I was tripping out. Like, I didn't know where my keys were. I was searching my whole apartment. I appreciate your help. So, yeah, we're pretty much set. I mean, that's our day. Yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow.